It's within my legal rights to film whatever I want. Cannot shut down my film. It's within my legal rights as anyone else. I'm not doing anything illegal. But you know, if you don't have credit, then the interest rate is going to be really high. Well, she does have all those kids. If she didn't have all those kids, then she can go buy a $5,000 car from that Christian auto dealer. I have a $5,000 car. That's a nice car, too. It'll probably last about 10, 12 years or longer. As long as we can take care of it. I could even replace the engine at one point. You know? And then it'll last 30, 40 years. Maybe. Dad suggested keeping it as an antique when I get old. Which I might do, because that thing would be like... That would be like you guys keeping a car from the 50s, 40s, or 50s. Imagine if you still had a car from the 40s. What that'd be worth. You know what I mean? That'd be the same principle. Cars haven't really changed much in the past 30 or 40 years, though. Well, at least the past 30 years. Here. Bible. A garage sale. It's being rained on. So I took it. Wait a minute, you ain't supposed to be out of your cage yet. This is your cage, you some bitch. Just stay here, okay? So that the cops don't get on my ass. Just stay here. Just stay. Just stay for me. Holding up.
just like some chicken.